Last week, we concluded our phase three round of business grant applications. We received 116 new applicants, 55%. We believe will be approved for $10,000 grants. Over 750 previous grant recipients from phases one and two should also receive an additional $5,000. And thus far, we've provided about $80 million in business grants. I'm really proud of the work that this government has done, and we're doing everything in our power to help Montgomery County's families, businesses, and workers who are most in need. We continue to encourage residents who need assistance with rental assistance to contact us. Residents can go to our website or simply call 311 for more details. So far, we've provided $115 million in rental assistance, but we recognize the need is still greater than that, and we are looking for what else we'll be able to do.
Information is key. To stay informed on what's happening in Montgomery County, like, share, and subscribe to our channel.